right. I know you're like, hey, wait a second, that's too short. Not really. So these are called Oetker clamps, and this is the SharkBite brand of clamp, and there are a couple different styles of PEX closures. These pinch and tighten around the pipe, and that's a very secure, very reliable connection. The other kind is a crimp ring, and I don't like the crimp rings because I think that they tend to misbehave. So I added this because I think I want to put a hose bib out there, and if I do, I need a tap on it, and I might as well install it now. So the crimp rings tend to, you gotta be really careful to not have them twisted when you're crimping them because they will misbehave. These are much, much, much more forgiving. Thank you. All right, so I've got my extra lights out, and we're gonna get this finished. This is where these come through. Neither of them moves. So the closer one is cold. I want it to come out a couple inches. So I'm gonna crimp there. And then these are push to connect, so it just slides on. So now for the fun moment, let me go turn. So, moment of truth. Now, it's just going to drain on the ground. I don't care. It's outside. This is hot water. How nice. Can't tell you how nice it is to have hot water sink outside. That's our cold water. And that's combined. Yeah, it drains down on the ground. It's all right. That's not going to hurt nothing for the moment. So, anyway, there we are. I've got to finish up the plumbing. I will do that tomorrow, and I'll go ahead and film that. So, the vent's just going to come up and out, so not really a big deal. And that's it for tonight. So, I've got to get a Y or a T fitting. I'll probably pick up one of each. That way, I can use whichever one fits best. And we'll just...